Hello, my name is Ian Barnhill. We're back in the Permanent Restoration Jewell Nature Reserve, and I thought I'd show you a bit of my favorite places here. Look, there's a little patch of grass over here. Oh, look at this place. It almost feels like a jungle. Sorry, there's some gnats crawling and creeping around. This place. It really is really interesting when a summer brook comes in. Probably just a bird. Look, there's a little trailhead away. Look at this. Look at this cute little creek. Yeah. Time to leave this area. And back on the gravel trail. Look, looks like there's cars beneath all this untamed wilderness. There's a little bridge there. Sometimes I like to go past there. better. You may not see it, but there's a lot of fish swimming in here. Hey, look. Going through a muddy road now. A muddy trail, look. It's the one that leads to civilization. Oh, look, there's the military area that they train in. Looks like it goes back to the My ankle twisted again. Look at all this greenery. This lush greenery. I guess it's not as lush as Ireland though. Ireland is just pastures. Well, we're going to the decomposed area. Ooh. ermines over there that look, just fly away. Well, we made it to civilization, or most notably the campus. Yeah.